Hey guys! So, as you can see from this title, this is going to be my quarantine makeover. I've had braids in for the last 4 months, as you can see from the last couple videos I uploaded. Yeah, I've had braids in for that long because quarantine hit and I decided, why not just get braids since I'm not going to be doing anything but working from home anyways. So, pretty much, I took my braids out. As you can see from under the bonnet, I haven't done my hair yet. My hair is dirty. I pre-pooed it with my aloe vera, pre-poo and my oils and stuff like that. I'm actually about to go get my hair braided up for my wig because I want them to do like their special treatments and their special stuff to it. It's been 4 months, so I figured if they handled it, it would be much easier for me because I am natural and this hair is so unruly. So pretty much I'm waiting on my Uber. I'm about to go to the hair salon now. So I will see you guys when I am done getting my hair done because I don't know how it's set up now that it's like they're able to open back up and we wear masks and things like that. So see you guys in a few. Body nice and your hips don't lie, yeah. Oh, moto show, girl, you caught my eye. Say tonight, I see you dancing for the corner. I say, bad boy, oh, Jimmy Tishon. And I wanna give you everything you want now. I'm back from the hair salon. I got my hair washed after I put the aloe mask on it. I had it in for about an hour on my hair. I got it washed. I got it blow dried. I got it oiled, detangled, all that good stuff. She handled it with care. Then I got it braided up straight back for my wig. I'm gonna show you guys. No, I will not show my face because my forehead is extremely big and I ain't fully comfortable yet. So I'm gonna show you guys the braids just so you guys can see what it looks like. So this is the braids that I did get done, guys. And I think I'm satisfied. They're so neat. They're so nice. My hair grew an extremely good amount and I'm happy about that. My hair looks healthy and I'm just ecstatic about this natural journey that I've been on for about 3 years now, or almost 3 years now. So in November it'll be 3 years and I'm so freaking excited. Okay guys, so I'm back, got my hair braided, treated, all that stuff. I know I'm glowing. My face looks so nice and clean and healthy and I'm just so happy, guys. My forehead is so big, so fucking big, and I'm so fucking mad, but it's okay. I am going to install my wig now. I haven't done it in 4.5 months almost, so I probably forgot how, but I'm gonna reteach myself. It's a frontal. I'm gonna show you her. I washed her and all that good stuff. She's looking terrible. I washed her and I had a hole, which I did go ahead and stitch up. I do have a video of how I get that accomplished as well. But yeah, I'm not gonna put the cap on right here. Just saying. But I'm gonna put the cap on now. And then I'm going to proceed. Actually, before I proceed, this is the cap I'm using. Can't really see. This is the cap I'm using. It's the Ultra Stretch Light Durable
And I believe this is the dark beige. I'm gonna go with the dark beige. But pretty much what I do, because I don't think I'm gonna melt the cap today, honestly, is I go ahead and I stretch this out a little. I go ahead and I stretch this out. Typically, I stretch it on top of the foam head, but because my wig is on it, I don't take it off. I go ahead and I stretch this out. So when I put it on my head, it doesn't squeeze me and give me a headache under the wig. I've experienced that. Just randomly taking it out of the bag and putting it on did give me a headache. So I'm going to put this on because I'm not sure I'm going to melt my cap. Okay, guys. So I have my cap on, making sure all like the little extra hairs are in. I don't pull it that far up in the front. I try to make sure it's like at a decent angle on my forehead. There's obviously going to be a little bit of hair, but those will be protected because just know I take off my wigs with care. Now I just go ahead with my wig and I'm basically just trying to see where on my forehead I'm going to put this. So I don't really like when my wigs come too far down on my forehead. So I'm just put, so I just, oh, why did I just go into? So I just basically put it and I see from ear to ear how it looks with the cap on, not melted. And then I'm just gonna go ahead and go from there. I've gone ahead and used the clips to put my hair behind me, and now I'm just gonna go ahead and apply my wig. Okay, I'm probably not gonna do this on camera because I do plan to upload a detailed version of how I install my frontals once I do get back into the motion of installing my frontals, because I haven't done my frontal in, like I said, 4.5 months almost because of quarantine. I've had braids. So I'm going to go ahead and start. It'll be sped up, guys. I don't really think I need to break it down in this video because this is like a pre-quarantine. This is a post-quarantine look. Not even post-quarantine because we're still in quarantine. But this is just like me getting back to baddie status from what I previously was at. Not baddie status. In the beginning of my braids, sure. But towards the end, not so much. Okay, so now I'm going to speed up the process of me attaching my frontal to my forehead. New York City! New York City. Crazy shorty, I need to see you and feel you next to me. I provide everything you need and I like your smile. I don't want to see you cry. Got some questions that I gotta ask and I hope you can come up with the answers, baby. Girl, it's easy to love me now. Okay, guys, so I've gone ahead and I have attached my wig to my head. Now I'm just going to let this set pretty much while I hop on a work call, because I definitely am doing this all during the week while I am working from home. So I'm about to hop, not even a work call, but I'm about to hop on a call. So I'll be back shortly to pretty much style and do the rest of the things that need to be done so you guys could take this journey with me on this makeover. Okay, guys, so I've put the wig on my head and I've just moved it out of my way with a clip, and now I'm about to style it so you guys can see my hair transformation. A clip. Would you love it? and out.
Okay, guys. So I've gone ahead, installed, and sprayed this hair. Sorry, I actually need a little more water. And now I'm just waiting for this part. And I think I should be all good. I can't wait for you guys to see my final transformation. I'm gonna do my makeup, all that. But it's not like I have anywhere special to go. I'm just transforming myself out of this state that I was currently in. But this is the look. And so far, so excited. By the way, this is not a new wig. I did order a new wig. Or three, but this is not the new wig. This wig is an old wig that I had that I bought for a vacation because it gets wet and curls up like this. But stay tuned, guys, for the transformation because... Okay, guys, so I'm all ready to get my nails done with...
Don't show me.
I shut your mouth. She got her bonnet on. She talking about don't show her on my YouTube page. She thought. But yes, today is the day I get my nails done. I haven't got my nails done since March, but that's okay. I haven't got my nails done. Either way, my shoes probably thought I died. I've been rocking the socks and Crocs combo for the longest. And we're still in quarantine, so I couldn't find a nail salon or anything like that, but I found one up by her house, and that's where we're about to go. So when my nails looking like $100 million again, I will be back. Okay. We're here waiting to get our nails done. I actually like that this nail salon took precautions. They checked our temperatures, had us sign a release form, all that. So now we're just waiting. Okay, it's not that packed in here. Finally. I'm about to get my feet done, guys. I'm so excited.
Too long? Well, yeah, for your laptop, probably.
I mean, I can still tell you that. You know, it's long. Okay, guys, so I've just finished getting my nails done. And I also got my feet done. I'm gonna insert a clip as well, right here. So all together, guys, this is my nails and those are my feet. I'm not really gonna show my feet too much on YouTube, but I'm really excited about my nails. So dope. It's raining, boo. But yeah, these are them. Because obviously I can't turn the camera around while I'm shooting on my phone. So I ended up getting my nails done. I'm so excited. I did go a little long, longer than I usually do, especially with like when I'm working. My fingers are usually not this long, so typing might be a little difficult now that I haven't had nails for a couple months or whatever. But yeah, I got my nails done and I'm so excited. I'm waiting for my cousin to finish getting her feet done, but I'm waiting outside because, you know, I want to take this mask off my face. I feel like I can't breathe. So nails done, feet done. Did my hair, and yeah, I don't have anywhere going, but I do plan on putting on makeup and just getting dressed and just being cute. So yeah, stay tuned for that. Okay, guys, so I'm about to do my makeup just for fun, and yeah, I just fixed my edges. is my first time fixing them since I put my hair on. I'm assuming that's what, 2 days? So yeah, they lasted pretty well. I did get my nails done yesterday, like I just showed you guys. But yeah, I'm not really gonna record this in detail. This is just for the video. So yeah, stay tuned.
Would you still have love for me? If I fell off tomorrow, would you still love me? If I didn't smell so good, would you still hug me? If I got locked up and sentenced to a quarter century, could I count on you to be there to support me mentally? If I went back to a hoopty for my bands, would you poof and disappear like some of my friends? If I was hit and I was hurt, would you be by my side? If it was time to put in work, would you be down to ride? I get out and peel a nigga cap, you chillin' drive. I'm asking questions to find out how you feel inside. If I ain't rap, cause I flip burgers at Burger King, would you be ashamed to tell your friends you're feeling me? In the bed, if I use my tongue, would you like that? If I wrote you a love letter, would you write back? Now we can have a little drink. Fuck me, girl. It's easy to love me now. Would you love me if I was down? And out, would you still have love for me? Now would you leave me if your father found out I was thugging? Do you believe me when I tell you, you the one I'm loving? Are you mad cause I'm asking you 21 questions? Are you my soulmate cause if...
Okay guys, ignore the background.
What's the background, Nate?
Shut up. I am almost done with my makeup. It's first time doing it in, since, I think March 18th? Yeah. March 18th, because that's when I went to Moy's birthday thing. Stop talking. But yeah, I am done. This is the face. I'm about to put on my lashes and some highlighter, and that's it, to be honest. Then I'm just gonna come back and show you guys how I look with the whole beat, okay? Okay, guys. So, this is the final look. Makeup done. I'm feeling myself. Okay, as you can see, I'm looking real good. Nails done, hair done, makeup did, everything done. So yeah, this is my quarantine makeover. Thank you guys for tuning in. And yeah, any of the little mouse voices that you hear in the background, that would be my cousin Cheyenne. there we go with another mouse sound. That would be my cousin Cheyenne. I'm at her house right now. That's why the location looks different from what I previously was at. But yeah, I'm gonna insert pictures of just what I'm wearing right now. It's just a little black dress. That should be fine.
If I was down, would you say things to make me smile? I treat you how you want to be treated, just teach me how. If I was with some other chick and someone happened to see, and when you asked me about it, I said it wasn't me. Would you believe me or up and leave me? How deep is our bond if that's all it takes for you to be gone? We only humans, girl.
Thank you guys for tuning into this video. Please give this video a thumbs up. What else? Turn on the bell for more videos. Give this video a thumbs up, like I said. Hit the subscribe button and yes, yeah, stay tuned for more. P.S. I did this wig by myself. I did install it, as you can see. I did all of it. All of it. And the cap isn't melted, as you saw. If you didn't see that part, because I know I time-lapse majority of that. So if you didn't see that, that was probably why. Okay. Bye, guys.